Here's the legend. Here's the man himself, Sachin Tendulkar, my buddy for many years. Honored to play with him, honored to share a room with him, against him also. And now here, we're just sharing some stories, which is not for public consumption. But I'll ask you why you're here, though. But before that, Sachin, is the family getting a bit tired of you being around all the time now?
Do they have any choice? Who's getting in?
Because, you know, you've been traveling ever since you were 13, packing a bag, traveling, training. You know, it must be odd just being at home at times.
No, life's been busy and I'm enjoying it. Every little thing that I'm involved in and being part of gives me a lot of satisfaction, just like on the field. I think off the field is the second innings. And as I always said that, you know, I'll continue to bat for India. And that's something gives me a lot of satisfaction.
Well, that's perfect. Yeah. But I know you've been a techie, and I remember still the day, maybe you don't remember, him and me walking down Oxford Street in about 89, just walking to the HMB stores and buying about 50 CDs, which we didn't have money to pay for. But we still bought them, Mark Knopfler, Dire Straits, you know, and I still got those CDs. And he's always been into, you know, gadgets and toys. But do you think technology has actually changed your life?
See, I'm glad that you took me back to those days in 1990. In fact, when I started my career in 1989, the team meetings were that, chalo, let's make a circle and we discuss strategies. And the coach and the captain and few senior players would talk about various things, you know, how they're going to bowl and how we should bat and all those kind of things. And then it was left up to each player's imagination ki outswinger kaise aa raha hai, inswing aise ho sakta hai, leg spin ya googly, whatever. But it was all about, you know, that how that individual imagined. Down the line, in 2003-2004, a computer entered our dressing room. An analyst was introduced who stored all the data. And initially we all felt, what is this computer going to teach us how to play? We don't need all that. You know, we've played for so long without any help, any assistance of this. Overnight to accept that change was difficult. And along the way, we realized that our team meetings were much smarter, cleverer. We were precise and nothing was left to anyone's imagination, because at the press of a button, you could see everything on the screen, how the bowlers were going to bowl and what are the areas where our bowlers need to bowl to their batters.